Hi guys, not really sure what happened there. It just said an error occurred with the application, so that's weird. We'll give it another try, see what happens. That was very, very strange. Hopefully we'll restart. Right, here we go. 32. That was just really bizarre. Really, really bizarre. Really, really bizarre. Not too sure what happened there. But yeah, it just said an error occurred on the application, and hopefully, I don't know where the save went. Hopefully, it would have saved it at a relatively good point. But that was very, very strange. I've never had that happen before, so hopefully it's a one-off. Do-do-do. Right, there we go. Hopefully that might sort itself out. That's right, okay, so that's. Well, it's. Oh, good, it's not. Have no idea what happened there. It's very, very bizarre. If it happens again at the same point, then it may be a bug. So it got stuck at this door, didn't it? Oh no, it's fine now. That's really weird. Anyway, let's carry on. Ooh, we've got two pathways. What should we do? Should we go this way? Do 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 do. Oh wow, there's quite a few pathways actually. What happens? What about here? Don't think it's this one. And another one over here. Oh, hello. Oh, Toby, what did you find? Toby, right, we found the Hermit's Lair, apparently. Doodaloo, open the lock, there we go.
Nothing that could interest me.
What's in the Hermit's Lair? Exit, okay.
Old things.
Hey, Jose, how you doing? You're right. I don't know what happened there. It was very strange. It freaked me out a little bit, and hopefully it's nothing bad. But it just said the application came across an error and had to close, and then that was it. Don't know if you've ever had that before, but it was a bit strange. It scared me. But now it seems alright, so I don't know what the hell was going on. Anyway, well, thank you for coming back. Oh, hello. This is strange. Isn't that Tom?
Tom's photograph. Let's try to get inside.
Yeah, let's break open. We're inside the Hermit's Lair. Oh, God, it's one of these again. Oh, I hate these ones. Actually, no, these ones aren't too bad. Use the correct lock picks to. I don't know, maybe that one? Switch to a set of lock picks. Okay. Oh, okay, that did it for some reason. That was very, very easy. Dear George, I do understand, and it's so sad, same as you, I can't find a job, not even the smallest thing. My children are to eat. Find anything, the bosses just say they don't want wounded people working for them. Our military service means nothing. Our country is in war, but now it has abandoned us. Nobody cares. Your friend, Jack. That is very true. They were very much frowned upon. Well, not frowned upon, but like, oh, real. Servicemen were always treated like rubbish. Kind of shit. It's very much a case of like, well, the army no longer needs you, and we have nothing for you, so, sorry.
This case must have been full of cartridges.
What a letter. Only soldier in the United Kingdom. His valiant military service. Was a distinguished conduct medal retires him due to the injuries sustained while in duty. So he was early retired then. Doubt he would have got a pension or anything. Bastards.
There was something on the stand.
Oh, what was on the stand? Let's check these other bits out first. Possibly. I'm going to finish off this mystery and then I'm going to move on. So yeah, I'll let you know.
News clippings on Lords and the education program. Why are they here?
I don't know. Do they indeed? Yeah, I'm just going to finish this bit off first, and I'm going to kind of... Dear Tom, if you didn't listen, that means I'm dead. I'm so sorry that... Oh, I'm so proud of you. Hope one day you'll understand and you'll forgive me, son. I love you so much. Don't despair. Obviously, he's died already. Oh, God. Oh, that's so sad. I'm hoping you didn't die.
Let's compare this list with the evidence that we found earlier. This is the list of selected participants for October's special education program. According to this poster, John Strobridge is missing. Let's compare them with people from Hearst documents.
Turn page left or turn page right? Okay. John Thomas. Okay, so we're looking for the right Thomas Kelly. John. I think I know what we need to do. Right, so we need to highlight. There we go. John Strobridge is one. Thomas. William Thacker, Thomas Kelly, Patrick Tanner. Thomas Kelly. There we go. Hey, Elder. Hey, how you doing? You're right, Elder. Hey, sweetheart. How's it in Germany? Are you in Germany yet? Reginald Staple. There we go. Patrick Tanner on there as well. Oh, hold on. Which one is it? Oh, is it John Thomas or... John Staybridge is on there for sure. Not till end of January. Okay. You must be dead excited, though. Right, let's do this. So we've got John Staybridge. We've got David, Edgar. No one's on there. Dennis Smith, David Paplow. We've got William Thacher there. William Boyd, Thomas Kelly. Let's go for William Thacher. Alright, okay. William Thacher. John Stonebridge, William Thacher. Original staple. Thomas Kelly. Patrick Tanner. There we go. Is that not it? It can't be it. Okay, I must have got something wrong. Is this part of the... no, okay. So, which part have I got wrong? Ah, oh, hold on. Right, okay. Do you know what? Now...
This man appears in both right. Documents.
Yeah. Okay, so that's what we need to do. We need to knock them off one by one. God's sake. I'm so... Are you happy to be going? Or are you a bit kind of... I don't know. Okay, so that's not the one. Original Spike. Where's Original Spike? There was another one, wasn't he? Original Spike. Where else do we find him? Okay, let's have a look for Patrick Tanner. Patrick, where are you, dude? Oh, really? Okay. Happy, yes, not a fan of all that he's up to it. Okay. How much stuff have you got to do? Patrick Tanner's there. John Stobridge. Where did we find John Stobridge? John Stobridge was somewhere, wasn't he? Patrick Tanner, John Thomas, Original Staple. Ah, John's there. And William Thatcher. There we go.
All the people in Marsh's document are marked and dated in George Hurst's files.
Right, so Daniel Jones, Group B, Donna Smith, Group B, David Plubber, Group B. A lot of them were in Group B, one or two were in C and A. Oh no, that's the first group, isn't it? So, yeah, so a couple of them were in the same groups together. That's fine. Just come out of that. Right, let's start putting... Ooh. Right, before we do that, before we do anything else, what we're going to do... We're playing Sherlock Holmes, by the way, if you've not managed to twig. It's just awesome. I love a bit of Sherlock. Who doesn't? Let's put our thoughts together. Clues. Hearst's special job, missing farewell. Right, farewell letter. Oh, there we go. That's one clue. George Hurst knew that he stood no chance of returning from his special job, therefore wrote a farewell letter to Tom. I think there's a chance that he's still alive. Last chance. I know, but then let's have a look at no return. I don't know. I want to say he's possibly still alive. I want to keep the hope, keep the faith. James. There was another one as well. Another two that we could do. Missing reviews, newspaper article. No, it's not that one. Wound. What about the wound? Refuse? No. I only did two clues to put together so far. L1. Ah, there's the gun.
There was a rifle here. George Hurst took it with him.
Mm-hmm. Right. Let's add another clue to the list. That's a special job. Room preparations. Okay. Got that one. There we go. So... What's that one? Especially if it's undoubtedly associated with violence. It looks like he took his rifle with him. Maybe that's associated with that one then. No return. I just feel if we're doing that, we're gonna sign him off to not come back. Alright, let's leave that one as it is. Right. Do we need to do anything else here? What's that up there? Epping Forest. I'm not too far from Epping Forest.
A map of Epping Forest.
That's interesting. Another clue. Pauper's List. That one's a new one. There we go. What's that one? I don't want to do that one yet. I'm just trying to see if we can sneak back into the mansion to see if we can find any more information from Lord Marsh. Alright. Okay, are we done here? Have we got everything? Head husband talking to me and cat driving me insane. that's no good. You should multitask, woman. Oh, I'm so glad that you... So what led up to this? Because it's quite a major decision to go and live in another country. I know you guys were coming to the end of your jobs in it with the army, but
just some old things.
No worries, I'll see you later, Kirk. Yeah, I know your army stuff was wrapping up, but it's quite a big decision to go to Germany. I assume it's for work, isn't it? I can't quite remember what the reason was, but was it for work? Oh, hello. Right, Toby, thank you for bringing us to the lair, sir. You are a brilliant dog.
It's not here.
We did check every single door, didn't we? Just want to make sure we haven't left anything behind. Oh yeah, that was it. It was the Air Force thing, wasn't it? That was right.
Just rubbish.
Oh. Ah, this is the one that we already came into. That's fine. Right, I think we're done here, so let's go back up to the staircase. And let's... You're having board game night, what are you doing? where do we need to go? Okay, that's kind of cool. What kind of stuff was he looking for? Was he looking for similar stuff that he'd done before? Seeking in Lord Marsh, right, okay. We're going to go and sneak. I didn't need to do that. Where's the map? Lord Hurst's house, there we go. Oh, sorry, I'm in the wrong house, aren't I? I meant to go to Marsh's house. That's good. Oh, that's it. I love that. I love what you put, actually, because it's taken a while to come off the screen. With this specialty's background, so when he knew for sure that they could handle my medical and we could take our cat, because the cat was the key, we decided why not stay for 1 or 2 years, a once-in-a-lifetime experience, etc. That's amazing. That's amazing. That's a fantastic thing to do. And congratulations. Well done. I hope it turns out to be everything that you want it to be. And everything that you can make of it.
Holmes,
oh, God,
what are you doing
shot.
Here? What are you planning? A mission of my own. You must play the role of the conscientious doctor while I sneak inside Marsh's house. That's the only way of helping little Tom.
It is. Yeah, we had to be able to take our cat. That's our baby. That's a good point. Well, what am I doing? Surely I just don't go into the door, do I?
This is not the best way to sneak in.
No, it isn't. Okay, why don't we do... How did we do it the last time? We didn't actually sneak in. We just went around the back, didn't we? Mister and a friend are they're older than me. We're still having a lot of time for my sisters. It's just a game. We're like, oh, that's really sweet.
The window is firmly shut.
Let's get in through the back door. The back door was closed last time. Now magically it's open. Ah, we're gonna lockpick it. Right, okay. Nope. Right, okay, how do I switch the set of lockpicks? Oh, there we go, right. So it is.
There's no space for this lockpick. There's no space for this. There's no space for this lockpick.
Okay. Let's try that one. Okay. How do I... Oh. Ah, that's too far. Okay. There we go. That's better. Okay. That's done. That's a bit of a gimmicky thing. I switch. I just preferred it.
I
thought the video quality was better.
I came to visit
and
Lord Marsh. What for? I would very much like to see Lord Marsh.
I got frustrated with Twitch. Oh, hello. What am I meant to do? Oh shit.
Mr. Holmes, what are you doing here?
Was I meant to move? Okay, I was caught off by the cursor in the middle.
How can I help you?
I came to visit Lord Marsh.
What for?
I would very much like to see Lord Marsh, if you please.
Right. Shit. What am I meant to do? I can't see any. Oh, what the fuck?
Mr. Holmes, what are you doing here?
Yeah, I was just getting a little bit annoyed with Twitch and stuff, and a few issues with connecting and stuff like that. And
how can I help you?
I have a better experience on YouTube.
Lord Marsh.
What for?
And plus, it's easier.
I would very much like to see Lord Marsh, if you please.
It's easier for me to upload the videos afterwards because they always stay saved on YouTube. Yeah, but Twitch was like that as well. Twitch was all, you know. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Mr. Holmes, what are you doing here?
What am I meant to do? Oh, Jesus Christ.
How can I help you?
I came to visit Lord Marsh.
To set up sponsorships to subscriptions.
I would very much like to see Lord Marsh, if you please.
Well, you've got that on yours, and I wondered how you did that on yours. You got, like, a donate thing on your... I'm not sure. There we go. Oh, Jesus, I have to do something with that.
Mr. Holmes? What are you doing here?
What the fuck is going on?
How can I help you?
I came to visit Lord Marsh.
What for?
I would very much like to see Lord Marsh, if you please.
What am I missing? Right, okay.
Oh, you're so clumsy. Can you please not...
I have to visit Lord Marsh and offer him my services.
Fisher, can you... please allow Dr. Watson to enter.
Supported territories, okay.
Good job, Watson.
Yeah, because basically I saw on your channel last night you had YouTube Gaming. If I went onto YouTube Gaming and did the YouTube Gaming thing, it had a sponsor button at the top and I could sponsor you for £3.49 a month. And I was a bit like, I don't know if that's on mine. I don't know how to check and I don't know how to put it on. Oh, okay. Oh, that's sweet. Oh, well,
Marsh is a keen
good
hunter.
For you. That's sweet for you. Well done. Well done for that. Wish I had friends like that. R1. Should we do R1? Hanging crookedly. Painting hanging crookedly. Oh, that's a shame. Oh, well, never mind. Yeah, I figured that'd be the case.
Let's see how hard to crack this.
It's not a huge thing. I'm not that overly bothered
Doctor,
by it.
Doctor, it appears that you were impatient to pay me another visit.
Mm-hmm.
Indeed. Will you allow me to examine you? A second opinion, so that the great Lord Marsh does not become the late Lord Marsh.
Well, since you put it that way, very well. Shall I retire to your office, Lord Marsh?
No, please, Doctor. I insist that you stay. I shall need your assistance.
Yeah, in other words, we want you to show you how it's done.
Else? I'll try my best.
What a suspicious little shit. He's coming back, isn't he? Oh, shit. What do we do?
Mr. Holmes? What are you doing here?
I don't know. I don't get enough time to move around. You've been caught. Okay.
Will you break anything else?
Right.
I'll try my best.
I don't think it's frozen, is it? No, I don't think it is. Oh, hold on. Oh, God's sake.
Mr. Holmes? What are you doing here?
Jesus Christ.
Will you break anything else?
Right.
I'll try my best.
I think it's your connection, hun. I think it's your... Let's hide there. Finally. I think your internet is going a bit... Or it's just YouTube on your end is a bit shit. Oh, dear. Alright, forced it to skip forward, yeah. It can be a bit problematic. There we go. What's that? Yeah, sometimes you just have to refresh. Like Twitch, you have to refresh. More praise for Lord Marsh, but Pauper's letter. It seems like we've done some good. Let's put that on there. What's that? We trample underfoot. Ooh, wow. This shoot starving in shadows of our own cities at home and abroad. But running up from the race, who we trample underfoot, these same people who really destitute and starving. Okay, is that evil? Is that... Okay. I think we're quite finished there, have we? It seems pretty genuine. Which is weird.
I can hide here.
Okay, well, you didn't hide there, did you? Rotate the safe dial and locate the area of clear sound feedback to confirm the correct safe combination. Okay. Anyway, I need to read that again. Is it area clear feedback? Rotate the safe dial and locate the area of clear sound feedback to confirm the correct safe combination. Okay. Hold on. Right, there's one. Okay, so now we know what we're looking for. Okay. Oh, there's one. There we go. There we go. Is that it? Well done, Holmes. Right. Okay. Pick up that.
November 7th. This means that the meeting is planned for today.
Dear Lord March, on November 7th, our meeting starts in Constantinople. Okay, I've attached a map to this letter so you can confirm. You may find the place easily. Okay, Lord Collins. Where's the map? What else have we got here? We have that one. I so admire all the paupers. They seem as a breath of fresh air. Communicate with such a pleasure, and they're so smart, not like us. Perhaps they should have been lords, and we the simple commoners. Sneak in Lord Malthus's house completed. Okay, fantastic. Well, we snuck in, and we're going to sneak out. I think.
I'd suggest that your current weakness is perhaps more than a simple case of influenza.
I agree.
Where might your companion be, Dr. Watson?
Oh, he's busy poking his nose
blood
into other people's business.
Oh, God.
I'm sure.
Oh, what the hell? Take handkerchief.
My lord, I'm sorry to interrupt. But I must remind you about your meeting.
Is it already time? My apologies, Dr. Watson, but we are expected elsewhere. Might we offer you a lift? You are going out? I'm not sure that's wise in your condition.
I value your opinion, but misery never rests, and I am needed.
Hmm.
Well, do please take good care of yourself.
Think your friend is killing you.
I'll send you my diagnosis, Dr. Fisher.
Thank you, Dr. Watson. Farewell.
I'm pretty fucking sure he's killing you. In fact, 99.5% sure that he is killing you. Alright, so we're back at Baker Street again. Let's go and have a look at... Let's examine...
Watson, what are you doing at my table?
I just need to check one thing about Lord Marsh. My intuition tells me that Lord Marsh...
It's really good. It's actually really good. I think you'd like it.
His cough, in addition to his fever and his usage of strong painkillers, leads me to believe that he is seriously ill.
He is. He's definitely got... the cough. That's a special condition people had in that time, wasn't it? It was very bad. Was it tuberculosis? I can't remember. I think it might have been. But yeah, he is... this dude's pretty fucked, let's be honest. It's a good murder mystery title as well. If you'd never played it before, there was a prequel to this that came out a couple of years ago called Crimes and Punishment, which I played as well. That's the root cough. Tuberculosis, that's it, yes. Focus up. Focus down. Oh, hello. Pardon me. Is that right? That looks good enough to me. Oh, there we go.
Sputum with tiny drops.
PS4. PS4. I think PS4 and Steam as well. So I think both. I mean, most of these games that I play, they're normally 9 times out of 10, they're available on PC as well. Because Steam's like reinvigorated like the PC kind of thing, so I'm pretty sure you can get it on Steam. Well, the first one at least.
I need to take a sample of it using the glass rod.
Right, where's the glass rod? Where are you? Glass rod. There we go. It's called Sherlock Holmes' Devil's Daughter, by the way, if you're wondering.
Let us apply chemicals to colour the sample.
Right, this is the bit that I always get wrong.
I need a pipette.
Pipette, oh god, the cool scene famous pipette. There we go. Uses quite a lot in the last game, too.
This chemical should be applied third.
Okay.
This chemical should be applied second.
Hot, yeah, indeed. First. It's all medical, isn't it? Right. Look at this. I'm making chemistry. Just call me a scientist. This game should be called How to Grow Weed Sherlock Holmes Style.
Now, let's examine the coloured sample under the microscope.
Let's examine. Here we go. Slide down the bitch. Examine the stain in detail to look for unusual elements. Oh, hello. Oh, hold on. Oh, there it is. What's that?
Mycobacterium.
Mmm.
It appears that Lord Marsh is seriously ill.
Holmes, oh, yeah.
This is no longer a laughing
microscope
matter.
Action time.
Just as I feared, Lord Marsh is suffering from tuberculosis.
You don't say.
Yes, I called it. And Holmes, he will die if he is not transferred to a sanatorium as soon as possible.
And yet both Lord Marsh and Dr. Fisher are doing their best to hide this fact. How interesting.
But why?
Why indeed, Watson?
Yes, he did. Well, he showed me to the Facebook post, so...
Dear God, you don't think that Lord Marsh contracted tuberculosis while aiding the poor?
Oh, no, you didn't tell me exactly where.
I have a commitment that remember. I can't possibly cancel. Holmes, during my absence, please be extremely careful. This disease is highly contagious. And remember that we have women at home.
We do, for at once. Our little gay love story is going to have to come to an end for a while.
Thank you, Miss Alice. Until later.
I'll see you soon, Caitlin.
Where have you been?
Our neighbour lent me a book. She is so kind.
She is.
She likes you.
I doubt that.
How is your investigation going?
It's going. Dracula?
Yes. It's forbidden reading at my boarding school. Did you know?
Well, well.
I wonder if this is the devil's daughter. This is our adopted child, apparently.
It is thrilling.
Right, okay. What do we need to do? Documents. Ah. Near Ramstein Castle area, about 5-6 hours from London by train. Ooh, that's handy. You'd be very close. You can come and see me. Ramstein, they're also a pop group.
This is so
rock group as well. A bunch of men who like to get their shirts off. Ooh, what are we looking for? Right, we need to go and have a look for Guston's Oak. Okay. Poison toxins. Badges and medals. Ah, oh, it's that one, isn't it?
Here it is.
Right, so that is some Guston's Oak. We've done that. Let's put some clues together. Intricate Hunter... Oh, it's that one. What else have we got? Papers list. That one as well. Got quite a few clues. We could put it together by now, I think. Papers list, there we go. Yeah, we got enough clues, I think. Love at Scouts. Wound. And then invitation is something. Lord Master invited to meet you today near Grunston Oaks. Okay. Uh, George has collected information. Okay, that's not right. Yes, I know that one, so... connection. Yes, of course there was a connection. I'm at the Scout Marksman Unit. Yep, so they've gone missing. Okay, that's fine. Ah, we've now got a major clue. That's right. Okay. Hunters, last chance. Maybe we've switched over that one. No return. I think there was probably no return. Right. Okay, where do we need to go now?
My analysis table. It's useful for my work.
Should we go back to speak to Tom? I think maybe that might be an idea. Oh, hold on, what's in there? Wolfshack's just sweet pre. We've already done Grinson Oak, I think. Oh no, we haven't, have we? Grinson Oak. Right, map fragment. Ah, this is what we need to do. Okay. Right, let's look for maps, encyclopedias. I think there is maps, history, technology. Newspapers, research. Jesus Christ, that was lucky.
Cranston's Oak is in Epping Forest. That's the place indicated on George Hurst's map.
That was bloody lucky. That was a complete guess. Apparently the tree is cursed. Okay, that's kind of weird.
My archive. Right. I can always consult with it if needed.
I can't wait to tell all my friends.
Is there a new clue? Maybe we can get to Epping Forest now. Nope, apparently not.
My archive. I can always consult with it if needed.
Maybe we should go back and see Hurst or Marsh. Oh, hello. Ah, no, it's the map. There we go.
Let's try to find the place from the hand-drawn map.
Yes. Let's try and line this up. These were always tricky. Is that it? Not quite. Oh,
here it is.
Oh, yeah. Drat. Okay.
I'll need to hurry if I want to find out what's going on at the forest.
Father, that boy Wiggins, does he come here very often?
He helps occasionally in some of my cases.
Oh, she likes Wiggins.
I'd like to talk to him.
Talk to him?
Tart.
Father, back at school there are only girls to talk to, and they are so boring. I'm sure Wiggins has lots of exciting stories to tell about his life in London. It would be so romantic.
God's sake. Reasonable. Okay, let's be reasonable.
Caitlin, you know that Wiggins hasn't had the most fortunate life.
That only makes him more interesting.
Oh, Kate.
I'll leave you alone now.
Tart. Right, okay, let's... Map and invitation, yeah. I've got to link that one up. It's a bit like she's like she could say, but Sherlock, I really want his penis. Slapper. Go to Epping Forest, oh you perv. Right. Right, let's go to Epping Forest. If that was me, I'd be like, love, like, really? You're putting it out at 8 years old? Like, get a clue. But no, these young tarts. Oh, damn. Right, continue. Here we go. We must be getting close to the end of this chapter, I think. Oh, we are. This is where we left it off, actually, when we started. We thought Holmes had got shot in the head. Oh, God, he has been shot. Holmes. Father! She sounds annoying.
Stay alive.
Oh, bum. Right, this is what happens when you go to an Epping Forest. You get shot. Oh, fuck, I don't know what we're doing. Oh, shit. This is a bit weird. Oh, fuck. Okay, if we stay there, we're clearly getting shot through the chest.
Let's see how long you can stay alive.
Right. Let's cover there. Keep running. Oh, we're making sounds as well. Oh, Jesus Christ, this is weird as hell. Oh, fuck you. Right. Oh, fuck it. Choose the easiest path to increase your distance from... okay, I think it's that one. Oh, shit. No, it wasn't. It was the other one. Why did I think thorny bushes would be an easy path? Like, since when have thorny bushes been an option?
Let's see how long.
Are we gonna do it again?
Alive.
Fuck you. Right, this is going to be the other one, isn't it? Right, let's go for the other one, yep. This one. Fuck you. Right. Yeah, it's going to be the easiest option, isn't it? To go this way. Oh, fuck off. He's quite far away, though. Right. Let's keep running. Go for cover. Keep stopping for cover. Oh, shit! Are you kidding me?
Oh, I bet that hurts. One more try!
There we go. Do do do. Oh Jesus Christ. He's getting really close. Right, I need to pause that because my TV's coming up with the thing. Oh, your TV's not on, you need to shut down. No, it is on. He's getting quite close. I don't like this. Right, I'm going to have to chance it a bit. Rare bushes, shady put. Not by tree. Descent. Rare bushes. Here we go. Yeah, because we can slide down. That's fine. Oh, shit. Thank God we escaped. This is weird. This is not what I'm expecting from a Sherlock Holmes game.
This man was killed recently. The body is still warm.
Okay.
He was poor.
Mm-hmm. Oh, they were using find him. Some rich hunting game. That's what they were using for. Oh, God. How long is this going to go on for? This is getting a bit weird. Alright, come on. He's getting really close. Oh, no, 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 no. Dude's really close. I gotta run. Run, 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 run. Shit. Come on, where are we going? Matted weeds. Smell of the swamp, big stone. Rock slide. Oh no, wrong one. Fuck it. Oh shit. Oh God's sake. I thought rock slide, I thought maybe you meant the other way down. Fuck off.
Oh, I bet that hurts. What?
Yes, it did. Damn it. The swamp. I need to go for the swamp. Right. Keep going.
Hungry today.
Fuck you. Right, I need to go the other way. That's for sure. We're going for the swamp. Yeah, go for the swamp. Stop getting shot and go for the swamp.
Where is he?
Oh, hello. What the fudge? Oh no. I can't use detective mode. It's saying use detective mode, but I can't. I was pressing R1, nothing was happening. Right, okay, I get you. Are they over that way?
I like to call this the swamp of despair.
Okay, so I have to do it while I'm in cover. All Fuck you.
You won't get far.
Alright, let's go around that way. Let's go for cover. Oh shit! God's sake. Right. Alright, let's go that way. Well, you would because you're an arsehole. Let's go around that side then. Right, need to go around that way, yep. Come on. Right, through that way. Up this way. Thank you. Thanks for that. Alright, let's go around this way. Oh, fucking hell, that turned off too far to the left. And I have to go all the way back to the start. Oh, actually, no, I'm actually... No, I'm sort of halfway. That's good.
Don't worry. No one's going
but he's
to
quite close now.
Body. Where is he?
Fuck off. Ah, thank God. We're there. Oh yeah, it did save, thank God. Oh, Jesus Christ. Right, where am I going now? Oh, this dude needs to fuck off. Right. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, oh, oh. He can't get across. I think.
You won't get far.
At gunpoint. Okay. Which way are we going? Oh, hello.
My God, it's Lord Harrington.
Lord Harrington! Oh, you piece of shit.
He was killed by a shot to the forehead. My health is deteriorating. I need to dress my wound.
You do. But you need to get out of here first, more importantly. Why on earth would you come to Epping Forest, Sherlock? This is the stupidest thing you could ever have done. On your own, without Dr. Watson. What's that? Let's go in here. I think we might be able to find something in here. Oh, a fire. This is weird.
The Quartermain Club. This must be Lord Marsh's cabin. This will help to dress my wound.
Yeah, let's do that. Oh God, we're gonna have to do wound dressing stuff now, aren't we?
Someone's coming, I better hide.
Okay, should we move? Oh, fuck's sake. Oh God, he scared the life out of me.
Someone's coming, I better hide.
Alright. Oh, Jesus Christ. Christ, how the fuck do I...
Someone's coming, I better hide.
Right, what the fuck do I do?
Someone's coming, I better hide.
Oh, okay, I have to go over there. That's weird. Oh, hello. Now we see what you look like.
Lead, Lord Marsh. It's almost over.
Who are you?
George Erst from the First Lovett Scouts. Here.
Oh, it's
justice.
It's them taking revenge.
An old soldier. How ironic. Did we refuse you on our special education program?
It's true, I was refused. An old wounded soldier is useless to you.
Oh my God.
He can still be dangerous.
We hunted a lot in these woods, but I didn't expect to become the prey. I have lived a grand life without any limits set by others. I will die a happy man, so you won't see me begging, you festering wretch.
Oh, now we see the truth.
Prepare to meet your maker.
Oh, God. Find out what is going on in the epic forest completed. What do I do? I'll move.
I should decide what to do before leaving the cupboard.
Oh, okay, so we've got to do it before then. Okay, so... revenge... Okay. George is going to take a... Is going on to take the law into his own hands. Quick. Person's own failures. Is it really his own failure? He just wanted you to do right by his son. I think the son it went on with... revenge. Personal motives, okay. Neither of those are right. Right, okay, that and revenge. Pauper's body as well. Let's link that one up. There we go. Okay. George Hurst hunt downs paupers and lords in the forest. Okay. Oh, I think it's the Lord's hunt. That's what I think it is, yeah. Marsh hunts down people, yeah. Lord Marsh is a cold-blooded killer who, under the guise of charity, hunted down poor people, put Lord Marsh in jail, where he'll eventually die from his tuberculosis. Lord Marsh has no likelihood of recovering from his illness, allowed to die peacefully at home while ruminating on his crimes. Ooh, this is where we get to choose the ending. We decided that Lord Marsh hunts down peoples. Lord Marsh is no likelihood. I'm gonna condemn Lord Marsh. Confirm your moral choice, yes. Lord Marsh, you manly scuzzbucket.
George, lower your rifle, please, for Tom's sake.
Holmes!
Hmm.
My, an almost worthy opponent.
Mm-hmm.
Tom? My Tom? If you've endangered my lad in any way...
At least he's alive.
Dearly.
I assure you that Tom is safe in London with a well-trusted friend.
Hmm.
And now it's time to end this.
By all means.
George, listen to me. If you're seeking an apt punishment and vengeance, killing Marsh will give him exactly what he wants. He would die knowing that he had fulfilled his life through his absolute control of it. But if you allow Marsh to live and be arrested, you will suffer a punishment far greater than you or I could deliver.
Yeah.
His ball and chain will be the debilitating tuberculosis. It will drag him painfully and slowly to his demise behind bars.
Perfect choice.
You're mad. You're both mad.
Let's go and find Tom.
Not just yet.
Ooh, that face. You were like...
You will die here.
You're like...
Not by the gun. You'll die slowly.
Don't do this, George.
Detective, take a look here.
Is that Two-Face from, Oh.
This is how you became sick, Lord Marsh. The beheading of your victims who were suffering from tuberculosis was what infected you.
Ooh.
Poetic justice.
Holmes, you cannot fully understand why we helped so many and sacrificed a few. But don't let me die like this. Just kill me now.
Oh, shit. I'd rather kill him. Oh, I didn't get a choice.
Mr. Hurst, you've already served brutal justice to Lord Harrington, and I hope Lord Collins and Dr. Fisher. Taking that into consideration, you may as well kill Lord Marsh and end the Quartermain Club completely. No loose ends.
Ooh. I was a bit slow on the reaction there, but it seems that's a difficult choice. Lord Marsh is a cop by the killer who does not value the lives of the poor people, who believes that he has the right to choose who will live and who will die. He deserves his fate. Condemn. 18 clues found. Accept decision. Replay ending. Check conclusion. I accept it. Yeah. Another moral choice. Yes, I'm ready. I'm happy because I think it was right at the end of the day. I thought maybe it was a physician, but I think Lord Marsh got his suitable comeuppance, and we let him die, basically. And that's what you do. This is how this game works. You can choose multiple different endings. You can kind of create your own ending to the story, and find as many clues as humanly possible. I think we will leave it there for tonight. I am going to finish it off. I hope you've enjoyed a little peek into the world of Sherlock Holmes. I think if it's like the previous game, there'll be at least 4 or 5 cases. So there's going to be a lot of cases. This is pretty good value for money, especially when it's $11.99 on the PSN store. I think it's going to take us into the next case, but I think after we get through the introduction, we'll leave it there. So you can go back and replay the endings. You can make different moral choices. It's quite nice in that respect. It gives you a lot of freedom to sort of choose, and the clues that you find determine the path of the storyline. So if you find all the clues and come to different conclusions, you can concoct a different story. Oh, hello.
Yes! Well done, Watson!
Holmes, you're playing bowls? Indoors?
Not just any old bowls, Watson. Lawn bowling.
Seriously? With your injury? Oh, no. Mrs. Hudson is going to murder you.
She is.
Well, that's it for now. Time to go. Would you care to join me?
You're incorrigible. And where are we going, Holmes?
I'm participating in the final stage of the annual tournament held by the London Archaeological Institute's Bowling Club. It's an official invitation. I'll just need to dress suitably and then we can leave.
Mm-hmm. Right, so that's where I'm going to leave it there, guys. I don't know if I need to save it or not. Thank you so much for joining me. Make sure... And the game looks solid. It does. There's quite a lot of screen tearing that I've noticed on that. I don't know if it's my PS4 playing up, though. It could be that. Anyway, I hope that you've enjoyed it. Make sure you hit the follow button and the subscribe button as well. Make sure you check out the other videos as well. It is very solidly entertaining, and I reckon it's well worth having a look. It is on sale on the PSN store for now, and it might be on sale on Steam. I hope you had a good time. Jose Elder, make sure you take a lot of care in Germany. Hopefully I'll speak to you before you leave anyway as well. But yeah, it's been amazing, and I wish you all the best and everything, and I love you lots, hon. And Jose, I will see you soon. Take care, bye bye.